So this is what the average person looks like in each country, but this, just to keep in mind, this is based on a website called faceresearch.org. This is like an experiment, so don't take it like as this is how you're supposed to look. So the process is like not 100% accurate, but it's definitely interesting to see the results. Hope you enjoy the video and have fun.